Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meatpacking Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial.
See what that is. Wait, what's that? Be able to break those locks now. God's name, what is this place?
Ah.